Alright, here's a 14 by 56, 1999, newly remodeled. Let's see, it looks like it's just missing the vent hood right here. That's where the stove goes, that's where the fridge. Here you put your washer and dryer right here. Here's where you put your ceiling fan. Here's the breaker box. It's got a new carpet. New paint. So it's a 3-bedroom, 1-bath. And that's how it looks.